Oklahoma City, game four of the Western Conference semifinals set to go. Welcome fans to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. Doris Burke will be reporting from the sidelines. Taking a look at Oklahoma City, a critical juncture in the series for them, even though they lead the series 2-1, a win or a loss tonight can have a dramatic effect on the outcome of this series.
This could be one of those pivotal games, guys. Coming in as a lower seed, they've taken the lead in this series. If they win here tonight in front of that home crowd, I think they take complete control.
Yeah, you can't afford to lose this one, plain and simple. Not here at home. I mean, it would completely change the entire series. They did so well to swipe home court advantage. Boy, they don't want to give it right back.
All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. And Golden State looking at who they've got. The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. On the wing, Thompson and Iguodala. And it's Curry in at the point guard. It's been a slow start here for Oklahoma City. It's a five-point game. They won their last game. That was Thursday night.
And you know what? Sometimes it's hard to say whether or not defensively you were on your game. But bottom line is their opponent didn't shoot it well. And you got to take some of the credit from a defensive standpoint.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, it's all about the results, right? And if you can limit open looks, sometimes you can get into an opponent's head. So even when they do spring free, they lack the confidence, or at least are distracted and aren't able to knock those shots down.
First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. He feeds it to Green. Green with a screen for Thompson. It's deflected. And throw the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last.
Well, close to picking that one off.
Still a nice play to make sure that pass didn't reach its target.
And Thompson kicks to Curry. Off target from three-point range. For Oklahoma City, they've gone just 1-4 to get this game started. Outside Westbrook. Down low, Freak. Boom, he jams it straight down.
Flying high and throwing down the hard one-hander.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
And really, he does that one as well as anyone. Kev, you're right. That's like his signature move once he goes airborne.
Now let's find out what head coach Steve Curry had to say to Doris Burke. Doris?
He told me this is as close to being a must-win game as you can possibly get. He said, we can't afford to go down 3-1. It would just make things so hard on us. We've got to do whatever it takes and find a way to even this series up. We'll see if they can come through tonight, guys.
Thanks a lot, Doris. And it's blocked by Jordan. The Warriors shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one. That one is off. And he sinks the second. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2-6 from the field. Pass to Freak. Iguodala with the steal. On the wing, Thompson. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Out to the right wing. Here's Freak. Got it. And he's now 3-for-5 from the field.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Bogut with a screen on Westbrook. Curry kicks to Iguodala. The rebound by Ibaka.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you can see the frustration on his face. You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
Now here's Iguodala, following the shot by Kevin Durant. And Green gets it to go.
And a really good way to start the game. He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
And Freak throws it down.
Well, I tell you, he squeezed that orange as tight as he could before that throwdown.
Yeah, no way he was going to lose that thing on the way up. You're right, Clark.
And better safe than sorry on that one, guys.
Now here's Curry. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And Bogut slams it in.
Excellent feed from Steph Curry.
Thunder trailing by 4. Westbrook kicks to Freak off his foot. And the official saying it was kicked. Steven Adams, he's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Golden State also making some changes. Thomas Robinson comes in for Andrew Bogut. And it's Harrison Barnes in for Andre Iguodala. The Thunder with another miss.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
They double-team Curry. Robinson drives in, and the rejection by Ibaka. To the paint, stolen by Thompson. And the foul called on Freak. That is his first foul of the game. Warriors trail by three. So on the floor for Golden State to begin the second quarter. Green at the four with Bogut at the five. Thompson is the two with Barnes at the three. And it's Curry in at the point guard position.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it look easy that time.
Russell Westbrook in for the Thunder. What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Thunder?
They pounded the ball inside in the first half, forcing the D to collapse, and that frees up the shooters going forward.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
Just five on the clock. 16 feet away. It's good, and the Thunder lead is cut down now to just two on the basket from Barnes.
And he's made more than his fair share of those today.
And a wide-open look for Freak. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got assist number five here tonight. Warriors shooting a respectable 47% from the field in this one. Here's Green, and he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yep.
Yeah, and one reason why, I just don't know that I've ever seen him miss a play like that.
And here's the break, and here we go. Barnes with it. It's Ibaka picking him up. And the wide-open shot from Green. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got his fourth rebound in this one. And stolen by Barnes. Curry with it. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak, in the last matchup against the Warriors, made some major contributions. He picked up 10 points and flashed his range a few times in the process. A performance like this was just the trick his team needed to snap their losing streak.
Good job as always, Doris. Thank you, guys. What was your take on his performance?
Kevin, I really felt like he left it all out on the floor. I'll say this. It was a great, hard-charging effort.
Guys, when he's on, nobody's more fun to watch. And he was definitely on in that game.
Oklahoma City leading by five. Here's Westbrook. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's a pro, and it was only a one-footer. Come on now.
Outside Curry. They double-team Curry, and it's a defensive 3-second violation. And he's got his first chance at the line here. And so he hits the technical free throw. And Oklahoma City making a change here. Jordan's checked in. The Warriors also with a sub. Iguodala's checked in. Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. And Durant sends it back. Outside Westbrook. Iguodala with the steal. Westbrook against Curry. Iguodala wide open. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
And Freak throws it down.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, there's a certain amount of confidence you have when the ball is in his hands at that end of the floor right now. I mean, he just gives you a sense of calm and confidence because of how good he is.
Here's Green, following the score by Oklahoma City. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Five on the clock. There's the killer two-handed slam.
And how about the footwork? Check out those moves in the post and then the sweet finish to go along with it.
Excellent work around the basket. You're right, G.A.
left his man lunging and reaching for air.
That was something else right there.
Here's Thompson, again, Golden State.
You know, he's had better starts, obviously, but he's shaking it off here in the second.
Here's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the best shooters during the postseason. Kevin Durant, number one. The fourth spot held by Harrison Barnes.
And they've both been extremely hot from the floor. Great timing on their part to get it going in the postseason.
Looking at who's out there now for the Thunder. Mitch McGarry's checked in for Ibaka. Waiters comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Payne in for Russell Westbrook. So it's the Warriors now. The Thunder making the shot. A minute 42 left in the first half of the game. Jordan with a screen on Curry. Freak. And it's good. That bucket takes him to 9 for 14.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
Five straight baskets, Greg, resulting from assists. They're playing as one unit out there.
It's Curry with the drive. Here's Robinson, and that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
Just a grinder, always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Freak dishes to Payne. Waiters gets a wide-open look, and the Thunder another three.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Ariza passes to Curry. Back to Ariza. There's 45 seconds left in the second quarter. There's the three. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds. McLemore's checked in for free. And we're through the first.
Certainly good numbers from you shooting the ball in the first half. What has been your approach on offense?
Welcome you back here to the coverage of the Western Conference semifinals. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
And the defense was soft in that first half, and he took advantage every chance he could, and boy, was he throwing it down hard.
Yes, sir. He has had too many uncontested runs to the hoop, but even if a defender's gotten there, it's been posterized time.
Durant, the three, and Ibaka, the four. Freak is out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Jordan in at the five, down low. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. Passes to Freak. Unloads from 13. It's hauled in by Bogut.
High-quality shot, just a little off there with the release.
And, Greg, that has him S-H-H-E shaking his head. Tough miss that time.
Clark.
And that one's good. Freak.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
It's stolen by Ibaka. Over to the wing. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Quick hands and the ability to anticipate the opening to create a turnover, so valuable, especially for a guard. As we see two tremendous talents with their ability to steal that ball away.
You know, and John Stockton, the only player to have cracked the 3,000 barrier in terms of career steals. You ask the fans about Stockton, and it's his passing they'll remember. But if you ask the players he's played up against, they'll tell you it's his defense that was just as sharp. And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Down low, here's Thompson, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got six assists in the game. Inside, drives it from nine.
And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. And that's now 25 points for Freak. Warriors trail by 8. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. And the basket by Bogut.
That feed by Iguodala, a really good example of his passing ability.
And it's the Thunder with the ball. Outside Westbrook. Pass to Freak. And he uses the glass on the layup. Freak's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
4 straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Now here's Curry to the paint. That's it, and the Oklahoma City lead is cut back down again to 6 with the basket from Green.
No matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball in the paint.
And it's a big key thus far in this game, Clark, because whenever they've gotten the ball in the paint, good things have happened.
Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Here's Freak. And Oklahoma City again with the bucket.
They've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
Now here's Iguodala. 5 points in the game. To the middle, up off the screen. And with that, the Thunder lead is cut down to 6 on the bucket from Green. Westbrook kicks to Freak. They double him with Green, and it's Freak missing.
Now, nice work there to contest the finish inside.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense, deterred them from those plans.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
I tell you, we're taking a look at some real deficiencies defensively. They've given up 5 straight good looks in the paint.
It's Jordan on the wing. Oh, he jams it right over Draymond Green. Wow.
Oh, my goodness. He's just getting nasty on him now. Wow.
Yeah, now that they've built up a lead, this is when he really breaks out those incredibly slick moves.
Man, like a Ginsu knife, just slicing and dicing.
That Kia Slam Cam replay really gave you a good look at the action.
His switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
And Curry, here we go. And the shot is good. Curry's got 6 points.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
And, Greg, the defense has been very slow to adapt. That's 10 straight points now inside.
And it's Westbrook missing. Warriors trail by 6. Iguodala outside. Curry wide open. Again, Curry missing.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Westbrook kicks to Freak, the 17-footer. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Freak's got the lead up to 8 now for the Thunder.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
And here's Green outside. Makes that one his 6th of the night. Shooting a very healthy 6 for 9.
First 3 of the half. 2nd of the game. Can he heat up?
Here's Ibaka. Nice D from Bogut.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. It's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
They retain possession. And he gets it to go.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
It really is. 5 out of 6 of their last field goals have come from the paint.
Now, here is Ibaka, looking for his first basket still in this one.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket, on time and on target.
Right side Green. 17-foot shot on the way. And the Warriors tack on 2 more. There's 10 seconds left in the 3rd quarter of the game. To the right side. Here's Freak. Knocks down the 3 ball. Freak's got 17 points here in the 2nd half.
My goodness, how about the degree of difficulty on that shot?
When you're hot, you're hot. And he is absolutely...
Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. Andon Rush, he's checked in for the Warriors. Iguodala comes in for Curry, and Golden State looking at who they've got. They've got Trevor Ariza, Harrison Barnes is out there with Thomas Robinson, then there's Iguodala, and it's Rush in at the shooting guard position. Feeds to Barnes, out left of the wing, wide open look. Shot is off, and Oklahoma City will go with it the other way. Dishes it to Freak. It's deflected, and they get it back. Ibaka, the pass to Freak. Goes up again. Adams' shot is good.
Where's the box out? Some easy second-chance opportunities there.
Those kinds of mistakes drive me crazy and will absolutely derail a team's chance to win.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. He had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
For the Thunder, DeAndre Jordan comes in for Adams. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Payne. Golden State also making some changes. Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Robinson. Draymond Green comes in for Harrison Barnes. And Steph Curry is subbed in for Trevor Ariza. Rush dishes to Curry. Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got 7 rebounds in the game.
You know, they built their lead here by doing all the little things well.
And one of those little things, Clark, has been rebounding. They've come out and taken complete control of that glass.
Curry attacking. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the Thunder.
We've seen them make the extra effort from a defensive standpoint, closing out airspace and sending shots back.
They've repeatedly gotten out on the break tonight as well and scored a lot of baskets in transition.
Klay Thompson, he's checked in for Brandon Rush. And so he hits both.
He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
The Thunder leading by 8. And here's Westbrook. He kicks it to Freak. Charity stripe shot. Warriors with the rebound. Bogut's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Oklahoma City shooting has been outstanding in this game at 58%. Westbrook gets to Durant. And there's the feed to Freak. Ball's knocked loose. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Curry. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. 10 points for Steph Curry.
Terrific effort on that shot. I mean, he's given up a lot of inches in that mismatch.
Well, height, who cares about height? I mean, it's just a number. Hey, you got to go with what you got. And he took what he had right at him there. He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
That's a brain freeze right there from the entire defense. Now is not the time to lose your focus.
Westbrook passes to Durant. Out to the wing. There's Freak. Buried from 15 feet out. Freak's got 38 points.
Strong work for him at the offensive end, helping them to maintain that lead.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. Steve Kerr was just going over the plan with his team. He laid out the X's and O's and told them, we're still alive, guys. We've just got to work together, trust each other, and play our backsides off. Kevin, we'll see if they've got enough in the tank to get over the top.
Here's Bogut. Yes! And now they trail by just 4.
The floodgates have opened for Andrew Bogut.
And the Thunder with possession. They've led by as much as 10. Here's Freak. 34 seconds left in the 4th. Great D that time from Iguodala.
Well, I think he kind of alligator armed that one. Short stroked it. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
Nails the triple.
No question about it. Curry is on fire right now.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management, crucial at this time of the game.
And he ends up making the second, and that will put them up by two. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. He dishes it to Thompson. The pass to Bogut.
Huge point. Beyond huge, partner. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
There's Freak. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. They get Stephen Curry. He knocks down the clutch free throw.
We'll stop on this one.
And so both free throws are good. And it's a two-point ball game.
Yeah, free throws put them in an excellent position to win this thing now. It's all in the hands of the D.
So a close game sees Oklahoma City taking this one. And now they're sitting on a commanding 3-1 lead. They've grabbed this series by the throat, Greg.
And Kevin, I don't think they're going to let it go. You could see the determination they had tonight. They don't want to drag this series out. They want to get this thing over with.
And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Kevin, what was the key in security?
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal. Freak. Talk about lighting it up in the second quarter. My word, that was just huge. And the impact. And that'll signal the end of our NBA postseason coverage.